One of the most visible differences is in their ear sizes. African elephants have large, fan-shaped ears that serve a crucial role in thermoregulation. These ears, often flapping gently in the African heat, help to dissipate excess body heat, keeping the elephant cool. On the other hand, woolly mammoths, adapted to the frigid climates of the Ice Age, have smaller ears that minimize heat loss, a crucial adaptation for survival in icy landscapes. And speaking of icy landscapes, let's talk about fur.